Dollar Yen Daily Forecast, February 12th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar yen, as you can see, rose during the course of the session on Wednesday, cracking above the 120 handle. With that, it looks like the market wants to go higher and ultimately should continue to be bought on pullbacks, because the pullbacks should offer value in the U.S. dollar. The 121 and 122 level, of course, will be targeted. If we get above 122, we go much higher, probably more of a buy and hold type market.